Tanamon Joe ended Bella Thorne with this video. Yo, what's up YouTube? Exes Tanamon Joe and Bella Thorne have been throwing shade at each other all over social media. From Twitter to Instagram to TikTok, it's clear the former flames have some serious beef. Question is, why are Tana and Bella fighting to begin with? Bella Thorne is continuing to unfold, and this time Tana didn't hold anything back. After all, the popular YouTuber and the former Disney Channel actress dated for over a year before amicably calling it a quit and remaining good friends. Today, we're going to be talking about how Tanamon Joe ended Bella Thorne with this video. Hey everyone, and welcome back to Viral Trends! Make sure you stay until the end as you don't want to miss out on the burning truth behind this. Bella Thorne and Tanamon Joe relationship. You might have heard about the volcanic relationship of Bella Thorne and Tanamon Joe. Their ultimate breakup was done on good terms, but it soon turned out to be messy. Recently, Bella released a song shading Tana and everything just got rehashed. Bella Thorne and Tanamon Joe's relationship was officially confirmed in September 2017, a year after Bella had opened up about her being bisexual. Both had shared pictures of them together on their social media. While things were still going well, Bella and Tana revealed that they were in an open relationship. The two have had some high highs and some low lows throughout their relationship and friendship, but over the past few weeks, things have reached an all-time low. Thorne started dating rapper Mudson while she was also dating Tanamon Joe. Though at that time, Bella shared that it was easier for her to date men than women because she would not be sure what women would want from her. Despite this, Tana and Bella's relationship was still solid, with Tanamon Joe even getting sentimental on their one-year anniversary in September 2019. Things didn't stay the same way though. Tanamon Joe and Bella Thorne ended up breaking with each other on good terms in February 2019. On February 26, 2019, Bella Thorne tweeted out to the world to please stop asking about her relation with Tana as they aren't together anymore. Meanwhile, Tana shared the same thoughts. She tweeted that she loves Bella forever and changed her life. Also, she doesn't want to talk about it anymore. Both Thorne and Joe kept assuring fans that there was no bad blood between the two. 2 months after their breakup, Bella also broke up with her boyfriend Mudson. Things getting bad between Bella and Tana. Right after this, Tanamon Joe started her relationship with Jake Paul. Plus, the two got engaged soon when Jake popped the question on June 24th, 2019, and they two even went on to have a wedding. Many thought it was just a stunt for clout, and the speculations turned out to be true later on. Bella Thorne did not like this news at all. She posted a sad face of hers. Thorne even tweeted out to Jake saying he needed to sign a prenup. Though, right after posting these dramatic posts, Bella Thorne posted that she loves Tana and wished her a very happy birthday. Joe wrote in the comments she loves her forever and ever. This was the last time when they were good, it seems. Because on July 28th, Bella Thorne shared that she was no longer good with Tana Joe because Tana broke the girl code. Bella also claimed that she was over it. The controversial video. If you've been following Tana and Bella for a long time, then you already know both the Midnight Sun actress and the former MTV reality star are popular creators on OnlyFans. Bella Thorne joined the OnlyFans platform this year and ended up scamming a lot of people that were paying for her content. This led to massive policy changes that affected the adult content creators on the platform. Bella joined the platform to research a movie role, which later turns out she never did, crashing the site and causing OnlyFans to change their payment policies, which consequently had a huge negative impact on the thousands of sex workers who actually rely on the platform to pay their bills, all while she went home with millions of dollars after being on the site for only a week. Anyway, the moral of this incident is that two horrible people are being horrible to each other, and that's better than them being horrible to other people, all ruining the livelihoods of thousands of people. Thorne apologized for it and attempted to fix things, but many were not satisfied with it. Though it must be noted that many celebrities joined before her, like Tana herself and Blac Chyna. They didn't affect the OnlyFans platform because they didn't scam anyone. So when Bella Thorne tweeted out saying that she was the first celebrity to join OnlyFans and got backlash for it, Tana made a joke about it. Tana also shaded Bella's OnlyFans a few months ago when she promoted her own OnlyFans. After Tana's response to Bella started to make headlines, the Famous in Love album posted a pretty pointed video on TikTok. In the clip, Bella wore a robe and Chanel glasses while pretending to read something on her phone. A text bubble above her head read, "When she thinks she's a celebrity," along with a facepalm emoji. Last but certainly not the least, Bella chose to use her new single SFB as the background audio. While she has never explicitly confirmed, the song is about Tana, the Las Vegas native claims it is. Many believed it to be targeting Tana Mongeau. But to remove any doubt, Bella Thorne ended up tweeting multiple tweets shading Tana, and she brought back the old feud and claimed Tana for only using Bella for clout. The gloves, quite literally, came off when Tana replied to Bella's tweet. Tana responded by saying that she got more likes, favorites on her tweet than Bella. She also asked Bella to unfollow her while she urged Eddie Hearn for a boxing match with Tana. There was also this tweet where Tana Mongeau shared she was taken aback by Bella Thorne's tweets. Tana is questioning Bella's alleged relevance since, at the time of this tweet, Tana's single has more streams than Bella's. Bella's SFB has just over 122k streams, while Tana's Without You has just over 6 million. That being said, Tana's song dropped in May while Bella's song was released earlier this month. But Tana didn't stop there. She responded to a follower's tweet about her latest collab with ex-boyfriend Lil Shan. She said that she can only be chill with a few exes, and at once she exchanged Bella with Shan. She also said that she got up at 5 a.m. absolutely still bazoinked that Bella Thorne tweeted she want to be Bella. Guys, I wish I could say that it ended there, but it does not. A follower of Tana's alleged that Bella promised to promo her OnlyFans, but has yet to follow through. Tana retweeted this from her main account to all of her 2.5 million followers. Tana Mongeau and her team reacted to Bella Thorne's dissenting track, SFB, in a wild YouTube video on January 3rd, roasted her. Like they spilled all the tea and did not hold back. Tana Mongeau announced that there is no second chance in 2021, and she makes it known in her latest YouTube video. Tana said that her friends were all angry and they've been angry with Bella for years, and they've had to suppress it really, but they are done with that. Tana said that she and her team filmed the video before Christmas, but she wondered if she wanted to have the scandal. She began the video aptly titled, Bella Thorne did a horrid song about Tana and they reacted to it. Tana started off the video by explaining why she's feuding with Bella. She said they've really tried to avoid the feud for years now, but she decided to release a record and music video which they will be reacting to, so-called SFB. And as they watched, Tana and her friends went in and roasted Bella for everything in her music video. Amidst all the shadows, Tana dispels Bella's Coachella glam and said, teasing, that she would leave later a multi-part storytime video about the entire relationship and feud with Bella. But she does not think Bella ever let a makeup artist help her, and she had a fight with Bella Thorne, something she really never wanted to happen, which she has been trying to avoid for years. But Bella decided to release a clip. At one point, Tana even noted that Bella made an interesting casting choice when it came to who was playing her in the video. When Bella's lyrics talked about Tana only dating her for clout, Tana clarified that the only person she has dated for clout was Jake Paul. None of us can forget that whole saga, and at one point, Tana even noted that there's no way Bella is that mad at her, because she has supposedly been texting and calling her even amid all this drama. Responses to the video. Bella hasn't responded to Tana's latest video, but based on her TikToks, it's likely there's more drama to come. Fans live to get drama started in the new year, reacting to the scathing shadow of Tana and her friend's song. One user wrote he was laughing so hard at the video and required his inhaler. Another user gushed that Tana Mongeau absolutely hanging out Bella Thorne was a great way to start the new year. Others were just begging Tana to tell everything that had really happened between her and Bella to cause the feud. What do you think about this drama? Let us know in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click on the notification button to get updates on our latest videos, and also don't forget to like and share this video if you really liked it. While you're here, go ahead and click on one of these two videos on your screen. See you there!